Yo, what is up, guys? So for today, we're going to be talking about Destiny 2. Now, specifically, we're going to be looking at the seasonal challenge for week 10. Obviously, we only have four, which is pretty sad. But, I mean, most of these are pretty simple. So let's look at the first one. Split focus, which defeat combatants with melee, grenade, and super abilities. Bonus progress for combatants defeated in override or expunge. This is not too hard. Just play the game, honestly. That's really it. For the next one, Threads of Blight, defeat combatants in override while wearing Season of the Splicer armor with bonus progress for each subsequent piece equipped. Additionally, deposit data motes in override. This one's not hard again. This one's just data motes. 100 data motes? The fuck? If I'm remembering this correctly, data motes are the things that you have to go inside the portal to get. It might be or might not be the case. If it is, then you're probably just gonna wanna have a bunch of armor on, so that way one data mote can equate to like 20 or however much they're doing the percentages. That kind of sucks though. Next one is gonna be explosive calibration. Calibrate explosive weapons, grenade launchers, and rocket launchers. Bonus progress against guardians. This one's gonna be in PvP, whatever. I mean, it's not like the worst thing in the world, specifically if, cause you can do this in PvE as well. It'll probably be percentage of like one to two. Like for one kill, you get 1%, and for guardians, it might be like 2 or 5%, maybe more considering it's in PvP, so it'll be more annoying. And then last but not least, elemental gambit. Complete gambit matches in each element subclass. So essentially, you have to complete 6 matches in order to get this one. So that's pretty much it. I'm gonna be doing the gambit one just because I've been ignoring gambit for a while. This one right here. So Gambit Infamy. The reason I've been ignoring it is because I am currently at Legend, and like they always do this shit. They always do it when people are like are supposed to be super high in the ranks for Gambit. So now like getting this is just annoying. But yeah, that's pretty much it. Let me know your thoughts and comments below. We're getting up to the point where the season is pretty much becoming a stale, unfortunately. I also saw the Bright Dust stuff. It's nothing good unless you want this skin. Other than that, I personally don't fuck with anything that Eververse is selling today. Yeah, unfortunate, but let me know your thoughts and comments below. If you guys want to follow me on my social media outlets, links in the description below. Next video is going to be my review for Solstice of Heroes, and I am not kind to it, but I am a lot kinder than other people. But be safe, guys, and I will see you guys later.